Well, I've been to a number of executive programs, you know, over the years. I think this one is really, SEAC is really differentiate, you know, yourself from the other. Is that, well, I guess that anyone can bring up the happening topics in the world, right? Like right now, disruption, you know, disruptive world and things like that. But I think the differentiation is that the approach, you know, the fact that you talk to us first, you know, you see what is our concern, what we want, and then you put our interest into the program and you highlight and try to address that in the environment that actually encourage you to think, you know, and get the feeling, you know. So I think this is very good of the program. It's like surrounded with leaders, with the people, with lots of like talents and competent, sharing the idea. You know, I think about like you know, good ideas actually from being surrounded, you know, by these people in the program. It's very applicable. You know, many things we can use allied design thinking, allied the outside in. You know, this is a totally change of mindset as well. And there's many tools that we learned. You know, so it's kind of changing the mindset, changing the mentality. You know, we already have this leadership program, like internal leadership program, actually doing with SEAC, you know, previously APM. So I can see that, you know, many things can be actually inserted into this program, you know, with my leaders.